with you. Baby girl,
that's about 8:30 a.m. and we're just on our way to Chiang Kong on our bike. This is a typical morning here in northern Thailand this time of year. I think it's halfway through November. And this is what it looks like until about, I don't know, say 10 or 11 o'clock. And then the sun will peek out and abolish all of this. We're gonna hit the border today and head into Lao. I just wanted to talk really quickly about Thailand because since we've been here, we haven't really talked much about it. We've been really busy enjoying it.
Hi everyone! So we're in Bangkok right now and we wanted to do a little update video to let you know what was going on since it's been a little while.
We haven't really talked much about it. I guess our third time in Thailand, second time in Bangkok. So we just wanted to update you and let you know that we got tons of material coming. Since we were in Bali, we have gone through northern Thailand and through the northern part of Lao and back into Thailand on bicycles. We really enjoyed our time backpacking in Southeast Asia here, but we wanted to get off the beaten path a little bit and see how people really lived in these countries. So we decided to do our first leg in Lao, and it was really exciting.
We were up in northern Thailand and we bought bicycles there and just went for it. It's been a great experience and we've got a lot of content to put out since then, so it is coming.
We also kept a daily blog of all of our days on the bikes, which we'll be posting on the website with the new revamp. We started a new website and it's called Feeling Freedom. We're going to feature a bunch of content from our travels, from our backpacking will be on there, our bike touring will be on there, and also we're going to try and feature some different articles and content just for your daily life and for people who are traveling and or bike touring. Just a different kind of platform for us to work with.
So we hope you enjoy it and stay tuned. It's coming soon.
Take care.
Take care.